Hi guys, and welcome back to Transport Fever. We're on episode number 15 and we're doing pretty well. Look at our profits. Look, 18-13, and we're still spending money on it. We spent 11 million on new vehicles this year, 11 million that year. Right, I think we're going to let that run for a bit, so we're going to close those down, make it nice and quiet. I'm going to bring my lines window up because I think we should replace our buses. I think these here, if I look, I think we've got a new bus here, look. Yes, we kind of need to upgrade all these buses, so let's get going on these. They're probably fairly old. If I say yes, get these going. And we'll get these going, and we'll replace all of these and get them up to speed. What's the difference? I hear you ask. Well, we had 9, we can now go 10, and we can go an extra 6 miles an hour. That's pretty good. So we'll put that down there. That's Jordan. And we'll scroll down to the next lot, which is this one. Hopefully they replace. Otherwise it's all going to be for nothing. 25%, yes, go. So these are just the ring roads we're looking for at the moment. These are... Oh, we got 2 here. Yes, we can go for you. Bang, done. Spend some money on replacing buses. This is a dark blue line, so this is going to be a different colour. We're going to go for that colour. And yes, and a go. Bang, done. Pop you down there. And hopefully... this is a... the ring road one. I don't think we've only just put those in, to be fair, so they probably won't reply. Oh, we've got those. We don't need to do those. No, turn those off. Any more? Yep, there's more. Portland ring road. We can push more passengers to the trains, which we can't. We're currently at capacity anyway. So Portland can go down there. That's that one. We get Warren. Do that one. Pop him down there. Now this one. Oh, please tell me that's not another bus. No, it's a boy. It's a 412-2 class 9000. Look at that beast. We'll have a look at him in a minute, though. This one is a grey line, because this is the intercity one, or one of the intercity ones. I think we've only got one intercity. I think we got rid of the other two. There we go. That should be all of them. Right, let's go along. Right, this one's done. Bring this up. That can go to no, go back to 100, done. This one's done. Which is this one. This one can go no, back to 100 and off. Ba-da-ba-ba. This one's done. Look at this. They're all done by the time I'm there. How did that work out so perfectly? It's almost like I planned it. I didn't plan it. Look, this one's done. No, 100 off. This one's done. They're all just like upgraded straight away. How cool was that? And that one's done. This one's done. Wow. Perfect timing on all of these lines. This one's done. Oh, not that one. Don't want that one. I want this one. Yeah, that one's going to take a little bit longer to do. Going to have to wait for him. And that one's done. So they all did it pretty quick. We should only have the one on there, which is this one up here, which I'm going to leave up there for a rainy day. So... upgrade buses. So that's going to show an improvement. Now I had a quick look in between episodes down here, not down here, down here, at like all these things. Look, there's not a lot losing a lot of money. We've just put that one on, so that's an investment, so that's going to take time. Tools is losing money because we need more wood, but all of these are doing pretty good. There's nothing losing loads of money. And look at all these profit lines. Some of these are pretty good as well. So we're doing fairly well, which is why we're raking in what we're raking in. We could do better. You know, we're raking in between 13 and 18 million. If we improved the lines even more, we could get more out of them. But it's the time. Now, I kind of want to link in from here up to Pittsburgh now. This is what I'm thinking, is a new line up to here. Because, is that a passenger waiting? There's a passenger that wants out. I want out of this place. There's two passengers waiting. Where are my planes? There's a plane. He's got three on board. It's work. The airline is working. Let's have a look. Yes. Oh, it made money. Let's have a look at the overall. Wow. An airline that works. Who knew? Who knew that was going to be a thing? And that's only got two planes on it. That's not bad going. Our airline works. Incidentally, look at the amount of people that are here. We've got 119 people waiting to go to Orlando. Where's our train for Orlando? It's in Orlando. Interestingly, I'm thinking we might need another train there. Right, anyway, we're going to come out from Orlando and we're going to go over to here. This is the plan for today, and we're going to get a station in here, and I'm going to need to think about where I'm going next. Probably Houston. So I'm thinking we could come out here. I can get a reasonable sized... Ooh, we got new stations! We've got new... we're having a new station. I'm going to go... We're going to go high speed. Two track. And this is going to be expensive. I know. I know. Unable to align terrain. Why? Is it that much of a problem there? That's going to be a pain. Okay, so we might not be coming in there. Purely. Look at that. We could put them up the top. We could have them up the top of the hill. I'm going for it. I don't know how I'm going to link that in, but we're going to link that in somehow. With a road. Which means our... Yes, we've got our roads at last. Right. I want that road. Okay, that's a big old... Come down like that. Cut a bit of that off. That's not too bad like that. Yeah, I'm going for that. Now, I'm thinking we could do our first high-speed line here. High-speed with electrics. Should we do it? This could be bad. Got to work out how we're going to get over to here, because this is where I want to be. That's because there's a road joined there, which is no good. So what we'll do... We'll do that. And I'll sort that out in a minute. So we'll go straight there. Wait, that's possible, come on. What? Don't do this to me, game. We'll get that one. Just by a little bit. Oh, come on, why? Because it made a join there. Why did it make a join in the road? Okay, we'll put that back in. Like that, it's fine. And we want to be going this way, so I need to curve this around. What's the fast? This will go 186. Right, well, we're not going to get 186, but we're attempting it. And we're going to have to go as straight as possible. Construction not possible. It is possible. It's always possible. There we go, like that. 1.64 million, that will do. straight across there. We have that. Straight out there. Now, how I'm going to get this to link in now is going to be silly, because we're going to end up losing all that high speed. But fine. We'll lose the high speed just for the sake of it, and we're going there like that. At least it's a quicker line. Now, I want to put electric on here, but we're going to need to link in first this. Oh, look at that. We can do a tram station. So doing a tram station. Or not. It's just not. No. Okay, we'll do a smaller one. We'll do a smaller one like that. That will link in there. And I wanted that to be a tram station. Electric. Thank you. Then, can have bus lanes as well. Let's go for that one with a tram track as an upgrade, please. Which is good. Like that. We could even have a four lane coming in here. Look. Do a bus lane. Look at that. I like that. Turn those off now. Because this has got two lines going into it, I think, which I've. No, we've only got one line going into there. I thought we had the bus line going in there as well. And the tram line. Where's our tram line? I thought we had a tram link. We have got a tram link. You just can't see the line colour. Please tell me I haven't missed out a bit of electricity there somewhere. And they are just looping round, doing nothing. Where is that? Where's the line? We've not put electric along that line, is there? No path of electric. Why not? Because we've just taken it out. Don't. There. Better. That's better, and my neighbour's going to start drilling now. Right, well that's kind of annoying because I've got two coming in here and I need another one. Or do I? We can go. We can go to there like that. That should be electric. Right, we're going to have to upgrade that again. There we go. Tram's coming out this time. I'm going to redo all of this. I've decided, right. It's going to go from there to there to there to there. That's better. We'll redo that one. This one's upgraded as well, so these are now done. Right. That's got a link to here now. Right, okay, so. New line. This is going to be a super fast line, and it's going to be electric. Oh, it can't be electric unless I put a. Yeah. Let's make this red. Because this is going to be, I'm tempted to go down past that. Because we've got loads of people waiting at Warren. So I'm tempted to upgrade this line from Warren. The problem is we lose all the passengers on it like we just did there. Or did we? Did we get them on there? No, they got on there. That's good. Don't need that opening. We need to sort out so we're using both lanes. He's coming in this side. So this guy's got to go that side. And we'll do the same. And then we'll do some signalling. We've got lights. Which is good. Problem being, though, is I will need to upgrade all my signals. Now, I'm hoping... I kind of want that there. And that there. Right. There. Oh, it's all right. I thought I had an achievement then, but it's not. And I noticed it. I don't know if you did. I've got to put an S in there. There we go. And I think for the sake of this, we're going to add in a depot. Have we got new depots? No, we've still got the same old depot. I'm going to try and put one in here somehow and then link it in after that light. Because I don't think we're going to come this way anymore. So if I can come out this way, like this, can we get in before that? Yeah, we can. And we'll bring that to there. And then we'll take them in there. Like that. And we'll put a signal just alongside there to say you can wait if we're putting new trains on. That will do. Because we could bring them from the start, but it means upgrading the whole network, which means we're going to lose passengers if we go electric. Now this station will need an upgrade. And we're going to lose passengers, but we're going to do it anyway. Buses going around. Right, let's sort out a train then. I want an electric train. We're going to go for it. This is probably going to lose us money. Let's make that a dark red. Because this is an expensive train on a not very good route, but it goes into what is effectively Pittsburgh, which is where our airline is. Passenger. We're going to go for these, which... How fast did that train go? That train does 70. Yes! Which means we only need these to go 70. It's not worth forking out 1.45 million if the train can't do it. So we're going to go for these. And we're going to go for... I don't even know how many I've just put on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 there. I'm going to go for 6 for now. And this is only going to have one. There we go. It's not my favourite train. But it'll do. Because I've got a plan which needs upgrading a bit. I need to upgrade that station. I'm going to upgrade this station quickly now because it's only got two passengers there. That needs to be high speed. I need four lanes. Do I want four or do I want six? I want six. You lot are going to say, what the hell are you doing, Slim? What the hell are you doing? Why have you just done that? Can I get the new building, by the way? Oh, we can! We can also upgrade to that. There we go. How cool is that? So you're going to say, why have they put six lines in there? Well, that train's expensive to run, this one here. So the plan is to feed it. And we're going to feed it by feeding it into this town here and growing this town. Now, I don't know if that's a good plan or a bad plan, but that's what we're going to try to do. And hopefully I'm going to get tracks to go out to there. And we're going to get tracks to go out to there and round. I might even do a big loop around the edge. Ooh, let me know in the comments below. That would be interesting. Be hard to do as well. All right, well, this guy's doing good time. That can go back off. Good speed, he's doing this 70 mile an hour. And we're probably going to want to put more trams on our tram line here. I don't know how many we've got. Got two. And we've got another two. Well, first electric train arrived. There we go. And these are going to go on that one. Let's sort themselves out. There we go. First electric train. So hopefully that will feed up to there, okay, from there. I don't know if it will, but I mean the airport works. We'll keep an eye on him for a bit. We'll put him up there. And we're just going to... Wow, look how many people are here. We really need to up our game here because there's so many people who are waiting to go to Orlando and just not getting there. And the train's already gone. So I've totally put that in the wrong position. But I can get away with it because I can put another on this side. Like this. Good, and I'm going to double up this track, but I'm going to wait till he's gone and I'm going to bring it into the middle one because I want both sides. I want this to be the middle one. Why has he only brought 12 back with him when there's so many people waiting there? I don't get that. Look, 141. Is that because I reset it when he was loading, perhaps? Possibly. We've now got people waiting to go back still. He's got a full... I want to get him out of the way a bit. Let's just speed it up. Get him right out of the way. In fact, we can get him to the other end. And then we'll pause it and we'll upgrade what we're doing. Hey, this is major works we're doing here. We've got 152 million. I want to get them to the other end. I'm going to double the track up all the way. Let's get them in the station. And then we'll pause it. Alright, we're going to pause it there, right, because I want to bring this, which can be a normal speed track, I think. In fact, we're going to high speed it. And I don't know if I'm going to go in that side or the other side yet, because I need to see what's going on here. So we're going to have to bring it out to here, aren't we? So it doesn't really matter which side we go. Let's go this side then. Too much slope. Let's go that side then. Too much slope. So we're going to be redoing that road then. Like that. Bring in that like that. And think what we do is we will bring in a what's his name road from here, and I'm hoping if I can go like that. No, that's going to be silly, isn't it? It's tempting to keep the trains running. I think we'll go with the issue of the, and we don't want that. We're just going to get too much slope, aren't we? We had it there. There we go. That will do like that. Totally wrong place, but never mind. It can swoop in like that. That can swoop in like that. We can do an upgrade there, as he says. Oh, what the hell was that? Upgrade that road all the way out. There we go. Right, track. High speed. With no electricity, please. Although we could put electricity in there now. Take the electricity off. That's it, but I do want high speed. And we can go high speed from there. And that would be good. Alright, we can go back to track lane. A bit pricey, 3 million quid. We've got the money. We don't have to worry about money, we're making the monies. And then this now is going to swing into the centre one here. And the reason being, and I've got to do this right now, because that's going to go out that way. And it could have electric on there, I don't know, I haven't decided yet. But more importantly, this here has got to come across to here. Like that. Oh, look at that. Yes, I like that. Right, okay. So we've got this. This can come in this side. Like that. In fact, we can probably do the double if it'll work. Yep, it'll work. And we should be able to now, wherever that one is, bring up that line and see how that works. That can go. Actually, should have kept that open. And we can put some signals in and replace any that are on here. Alright. Yes. We're going those. We've got those there. We can go those in there like that. I'll put one there. I'll put one at the other end like this. Like that. Now this has got to clear a length of train. Now I kind of wish you could like say I want to mark that and then do 320 meters along, but you can't. So we're going to go like that, and we're going to hope for the best, and that's a length of train. So, we are going to upgrade this Orlando train. Has he picked up, though? Or is he dropping off? I think he's dropping off. And we're going to upgrade this track. Oh, my God. It was that. That is the trolley train. Right, okay, I'll get where it is. What's our fastest train? That's 70. It's that one. It is actually, in fact, our electric train. Which means we'd have to upgrade that line, which means we'd lose the passengers, which I don't want to do. So we're not going to go electric. What's our fastest? We've got this one or this one. This one's expensive. Can carry a lot more than that one. That's not very potent for pulling a lot of weight. And what have we got on it at the moment? We've got the even slower one on it at the moment, which is the mogul. It's this one on the side here, look. Which he kind of needs replacing. because he's a little bit tatty. So what have we got in terms of these? These will do 112. We're never going to use those at the moment because the fastest we can go is 70. So this will do 68. So in terms of these, we don't want to go above 68. Really, which that is the fastest. And again, I don't want to upgrade this to electric because we'll lose so many passengers here. That needs to be sorted out. That needs a fix. We need to basically go with this one then, because this is... The difference between that and that is 2 miles an hour, and look at the difference in price. Look, it's just, it's a no-brainer, isn't it? Oop, no, I don't want to click on that. 1.45 to 280. We're going with this one. So we're going to go with this, and then we're going to go passenger with these. We're going to go blue, and I'm going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'm going to put 6 on it. We're going to say yes. I'm going to go back here before we do anything else, and I'm going to buy exactly the same train. This one, one of those, and then 6 of these. 3, 4, 5, 6, and that is going to go on the Orlando to Pittsburgh. No, not that one. We have got one in it. Warren to Orlando, that line. It's going to go there. Right, I'm going to hit play. A bit of whack. I'm going to stop this guy for a minute. He's been upgraded. He's going to upload. And then I'm going to get this guy going. There we go. Right. Crowd in a train. What's that do? Filled it with at least 100 passengers. That's good. We're getting these achievements in, aren't we? This is pretty good. Right, Orlando T2. That's what I was going to do. Right. That can now go back off. Why has that only got 96 on it? Stop. Go back. Go back. That should have 108. We only put 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We must put 7 on that one then. Did I put 7 on him? No. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How the hell can that have different numbers? Pullman, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. What is going on there? That's heresy. That doesn't make sense. Right, work this out. Come on, out of the thing. That does not make any sense to me. The Pittsburgh train's coming back with one passenger left. Woohoo! Yeah! We don't want to speed this up too much. How does this work? Look, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There are 6 wagons on there. How can that be different than that? Did I put the wrong wagons on that one? That vehicle, passenger, we put those on it. Those have got those ones. Oh no. Right, okay. We can fix that. We're meant to pick that one. There we go. We'll have to wait for him to get to the other end now. Oops. We fixed it. We put the wrong things on it. He's got 13 here. Slowly build up. Right. So he makes £1 million dropping off a full load. We're not going to have a full load now, but we're going to slowly upgrade. Look at the roads going on in town. It's town is saying that this is a happening place, we're going to do all the proper roads. We might as well upgrade these roads while we're here. I know we're taking a few buildings out, but hey, progress for you. There we go. Why did it do that? I want it to go like that. I want it to go out like that. That will do. And we'll upgrade that one. Right, we're going good. Right, is that train nearly at the other end or is it coming back again? No, it's nearly at the other end. Right, this one can go. I've got to find the iron to all land, I think. And let him come a little way out. Now we're getting those pasture numbers down. Set him going and we're away. That's it. Job done. Where's my mouse? Put it back on normal speed. Right. Job done. That will slowly grant more passengers into that one. Come out of the depot. We need to also be able to put this guy into here somehow, if we can. And they're like that. Those will reappear, don't panic. Just so we can get a train on this line, which we're going to get going at some point. There we go, look at that already filling up. That's going good. Right, back over here. I want a... Wow, look at this going on over here. 86, that's good. How many have you got? 86. I don't know where our fuel train is at the moment. How are you doing? What are you carrying? Two? Our plank line is still not producing enough then. No, we need to get more logs out of this place and it just doesn't seem to want to know. So I think what we're going to do is we're going to add another train on this. Up the frequency because it's just not producing enough logs to say I need more on here. This is what I'm thinking we need to do, is add another one of those really long trains, possibly. I don't know, let's have a look at our money. Okay, we've dropped a bit. We spent a lot of money there. We're spending... hang on, no. We didn't spend a lot of money there. Our income dropped by a lot, and then it's going back up. You have to keep an eye on that for a moment. Look at all these cars, look. How's our planes doing? This is what we want, is this one here. We've only got three lines losing money. That's not bad, they're just losing a lot. I'm surprised actually, where's our air? This one here is actually making, where is it, this one here, 20k. That's not bad. How long have we had these planes though? This is the question. We've got two planes, we can carry a maximum of six people. It's losing money now. We're not doing too bad. Look at that one. That is our money grabbing line, that food line. We need to, if you want to generate money fast, get those food lines going all over the map. Train coming in here. This is probably a bit of a bind here, I'd imagine. Where is our planes though? They're en route somewhere. Oh, Probably because we put that in the takeaway, some of the trailer. Here we go. How many people there? 45. That's better. That will start generating cash now, that 109k. We're doing good. So much going on. So much food we're missing out on over here, though, because they just can't carry enough. I think we could upgrade these trains even further. Now, are these all 320 metre? Yes, they are. And is this one 320? I'm pretty sure. Yes. So, we could make this even bigger. And why not? It makes good money. Let's make more money. Let's get rid of all of that. We'll work it out as we go. Follow this train. This has got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 of these. Let's go 8. So let's set a vehicle. Now this is going to be a beefy train. We want a lot of power on this one. So I'm thinking this guy here, because it's fairly cheap to run still, because that one's 3 times the price to run. So I'm thinking this guy. So again, we're replacing them early, but hey ho, doesn't matter. We're missing out on stuff here. Now, did we have those set? I can't remember. We had these set to grade. Yeah, because we're not going to bring any of the other back. So we'll go 8. We can go more, actually. Let's go 10. Why not? Now, these ones need to be dynamic. And we have got 1, 2, 3, 6 on here, so let's go 10 again. That's going to make a long train. We're going to do it. We're going to upgrade our trains. Looks like we've got all 3 trains up, didn't we, really? That's that. He's got 25 on board. Look at that. This is the first train in. It's going to upgrade. It's a tight corner, but it's worth it. Just to see the size of this thing coming in. Oh, that one's coming in. Yeah, those two are still out. I'm a little bit quicker than that, mate. Come on. Bam! There we go. That's more of a train size. Look at that. This is going to feed a lot more stuff into here. So it's got 31 food going back. And you have to think about this as complete lines as well, otherwise this isn't going to work. So over here, going into our food depot here, is already not carrying enough because we've got food waiting. So can we get faster trucks? No, we've got the fastest trucks on board. Let's add a couple more then. So let's go for these. Add a couple more onto the Wilmington Food line. Shift that a little bit quicker. There we go, another one's, that's got 120 grain. We might not get up to speed with it, but hey ho. This is one we come back in now. Trucks are going to stop as well there. I'm thinking we might do a bridge across, make this route faster. And if we upgrade our Portland and Nashville lines as well, carry more food on those, or even add a third train even. Stop. Man, how much? He's way longer. Look, that's great. Right, we can turn that off, put that to 100. We could get away with two trains, I reckon. That's going to hit our finances a bit. Now, can I bring a bridge across here? I just want to try it, because we... We'd have to go to about there. It's doable, though. Okay, so let's slow things back down. Why is construction not possible? I want it to go. That's all I want, is there. We had it just a minute ago. I'm going to pause it a minute, because we've got a line. Can we go... There, like that. That'll work. It's a bit of a high line, but it will work all the same, and this will be a faster road. There, like that. And then we need to upgrade that bit there. And, well, we also really need to upgrade this bit here as well, if we can. There we go, like that. Now, if we hit play again now, and find our trucks, wherever they've gone. They've magically appeared down there somehow. Let's pick the faster route now. So we can now get rid of this altogether and tidy that up a little bit. And it will be quicker as well. Like that. Now the question is how many trucks does this line have? Well, it's got quite a few. I think we're okay with that. I'm fine with that, especially now with the shorter route. It's got 120. Has it got livestock on board? It's got a little bit of livestock. And we're clearing out that pretty quick now. Right. I'm thinking the one here we've got. Which I want to get these up. These are maxing out. Oh, we need to find the other train as well. Which is probably all the way down here. There we go. There he is. So there's a busy old line. I'm thinking we can A, upgrade these, and B, add a third train onto that line. That's what I'm thinking. I think we can do that. Let's have a go. I'm quite happy with those trains, actually. They're doing all right. Possibly a faster loco on it, maybe. Let's have a look. I mean, we could. Which one have we got? We've got that one on it, which does 62. All right, that one will pull it a lot quicker. But it costs so much money, that one. We have come down a bit in funds, but we are hopefully, wow. What did we spend on there? 43 million on new trains there. Oh, yeah, that's why we had a loss that year. We're going for these then. Ooh, we've got an Alco. What's that one? And a new pickup truck. I like that. We've got the Ford Model 77. So let's have a look at that Alco. How fast is that? It only does 50. And it's rubbish pulling power. Why would you use that over something like this? Why would you use that over that? Alright, that's 100 grand more, but it goes faster and pulls more. I suppose you could say the same about that. Kind of like those, but they need to be like little shunters somewhere. Need to wind you out a bit. I'm going to say replace these for new trains because they're probably fairly old, yeah, 20 years. We'll upgrade those and then we're going to get another one in. One of those and then freight. That's kind of an orangey colour, is that that one? I think it's that one. And we need 144. It needs to be automatic so it can carry the tools back. Like that. That'll work. He's going to have to wait for this guy to get out of the way. And I want to upgrade these two. He's upgraded, that's good. This one's 18 years, so we need to do this one. And that'll give us free. On that line. It's a pricey thing we're going for. We don't cheapskate on this channel. We're making profit. It's working. I was so afraid when I started this series that we wouldn't make money and it would go all wrong. We still could go wrong, but we're not £100 million in debt. We've got £100 million to play with here. He's coming round into that. Here, pick up some few. I think we've got the wrong colour. Never mind. At least we know which colour's which one. He's got a nice bit of speed along there. He's not really fast train though, is it? Looking at it. He's only doing 24 along here. Probably could deal with more pulling power. But he's taking a full load, so I'm not that fussed. The line is making a lot of money. A lot of money. We just want this guy to replace. We're at our airport, whether the airport's working still or not. We've got to cross the road. This is the tricky bit here, that all the trains coming in, they've got to wait. Now, that's a good length, you see. Now this is a little tip on signals, you see. if I brought that signal in before, he would start blocking the trams. You got to kind of judge it. It's a shame there's no measuring tools. How much has he got on board? Hey, he's getting better. Look at this. One day he's going to make a profit. One day, he's not yet. We need more wood. This is a busy old network here. Let's speed it up, get him in, because we're almost at the end here. I like the fact that we're stopping the cars. I'm just wanting to upgrade. He's only going like for like, so we're spending money early here because we didn't need to. So he's on 0 months. We can then say no to that, put that on 100. And there's all our trains waiting. He's carrying some tools back this time as well, which is good. Now what I want to see also, look, why can't we have the upgrade option for this? We can do it for these, look. I can go that. That's what I want for these lights. I don't want to have to go replacing all my lights, which I'm going to go and do now. I am going to go away and do it. He's waiting for a free path. He's going to stop there, which is not a good place to stop. Wait for that fuel tanker to get out of the way and make it a little bit. I'm going to take that signal out actually and keep him back in the station. Try and get a hold of the signal. Come on, just the signal. Right. Is our planes making money? I don't know. Where's our planes? Don't even know where they are. Here they are. Coming into land. They've got passengers on board, which is good. And again, we could have a quick look. Actually, I'm going to keep that up. It's making a profit, just. How old are they though? 10 years old. We could probably force an upgrade to the other plane, which will go from, that'll do it, 109 and carry more passengers. That's too bright, isn't it? Let's go second one down. Let's do it. While they're in. While they're in. Upgrade the planes. So they go a bit quicker. That one upgraded. Did that one upgrade? No, that one didn't upgrade. Why didn't you upgrade? Well, you, mate, can go back to the depot. I'll buy another one. I'm not having that. There you go. Go back off. Aircraft 1 is still on the route. Aircraft 32, aircraft 2 can be there. Now, I don't know where the other plane's gone now because we are kind of sitting mistakenly. There we go, I want to keep that one up. Because you're going to come back in and then I can sell you in a minute. Right. We've got one passenger on board. These can all close down. Let's get rid of some of these windows. Bam, 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 bam. Actually, we want to be going a little bit faster. If I put it on fast forward, there we go. Here we go. Right. How's that for a finish? Look at this. We'll have a look over our territories. It's not bad. This will be 108. So almost a 10 mile an hour increase there, which is pretty good. We're going to go with that. Flying over. Oh, it looks really good in this view, I have to say. We're probably not going fast enough for it to get to the other end quick enough. It'll probably take 5 minutes, but hey, what can I say? We've done quite a lot again. We've upgraded all our buses. We've added in our first electric train from Orlando to Pittsburgh. We've expanded and added two trains from Warren to Orlando. We've upgraded our complete food line, so hopefully that will bring in more food to the cities, which will be good. That consisted of all the food, initial food trains. We've added a couple of trucks to the food line as well at Wilmington. And we've added another train to the Portland to Nashville and just replaced the train so they're nice and new. Look at this going across here. Look. That isn't too bad, actually. I didn't see the other plane going the other way, but hey, oh, who cares? We're heading in. Look at the ships going. The cities, look at that city growing. That's our biggest city there on the left there, Nashville. That's pretty good. That didn't take too long to fly, actually. Well, I want you to tilt about now would be good. There, just like that for a great screen grab there. And the train below. Oh, getting a couple of screen grabs there. Go up on that Patreon. I haven't posted on there for a little while. I've been busy. That's coming in there. Look at those trains in the distance there, all queuing up. Waiting for him, so he's got to clear that line. He doesn't wait too long, and then here you go. That went pretty well, I thought. Right, this guy should be back in the depot, so we can get rid of him. And this guy, oh, quick, let me get over the houses. Actually, that would be pretty good going off over the houses there. Got any people that can go? Just bring her around. I'm liking this plane. I'm going to say, I'll go faster now and get you to your destination. Might have to put a third plane on it. It's not picking anybody up. Put it on the fastest speed. Yes, I did. Oh, he's going to go out that way. I wanted him to take off above the houses. Look at those houses there. Oh, actually, look at that. Look, I can't stop playing this now. Wow, look at all that. That's amazing. That's all new. Because we put the train station there. They've built all of this because of that train station. They're like, I ain't getting a bus. It's cheaper to buy a house. It's cheaper to build this house here than it is to get on that tram. That tram's expensive and it's full up as well. That went really well. Right, I'm going to encourage more growth up here. I want to put a road across there now. I didn't put my second line in, did I? But what I want to do, no, not that one, that one. I'm thinking like that. I don't want to take three of them. Let's take the two out. Just want to get it nice. That looks good. And then, like that. I'm not a big fan of creating all these roads like this. because that then cuts into there. That will do. That will hopefully create some more demand. Right, I'm going to stop it there. We've got planes, we've got trains, we've got boats, we've got everything. We're making money again, hopefully. Look at the amount of people at this station is ridiculous. Nashville to Warren now. Right, we need to put a double train on that one. Can't do that today. We've got so much going on. Look at these trains going past as well. What's he got on board? He has got 29 fuel. That's better than nothing. Look at these towers. Look at this. Oh, it's growing upwards. Nashville is our biggest town. How many has it got in it now? 12, 15. I reckon that's gone down a little. Portland, 8, 17. It's not bad. We've got... Oh, that's good. If he's going back now and he's not there yet, that's improved, which is good. And we've got 38. That's getting better. That's because we put a faster train on it. Interesting. So we might not need a second train on that. There's so much going on. I could carry on going on forever. Right, if you've liked this video, hit the like button. Feel free to comment down below. Tips, ideas or questions, throw them down below and I'll get back to you as soon as I can. I'll put the links to Facebook, Twitter, Twitch and Patreon all in the description of the video. Make sure you go and follow me on those social mediums, guys. And most importantly, make sure you're subscribed to the channel. Make sure you share these videos out. That's it for today, though, guys. So until the next time, it is goodbye from me for now. Bye-bye.